This morning we have a very special treat. We have Gretchen and Reg, the Dunnemans, and they're going to be singing for us and possibly leading us into some worship. And I'll do the plug so that they don't have to. There are CDs out in the back. Help yourself to those. They're at a cost, right? You'll see the price tags back there, I'm sure. And so this time, I'm not very good at introducing people, but this time, the Dunnemans.
I'm not on an ego trip. I've nothing on my own. Make mistakes, I often slip. Just common flesh and bone. Ah, but I'll prove someday just why I say I'm of a special kind. For when he was on that cross, I was on his mind.
Dead. He had not swooned or fainted. He was dead. Absolutely, positively. There were Roman soldiers there. It was their job to make sure he was dead. It was more than their life was worth if he was not dead. Then they put him in a tomb, and they put a big honking stone across the front of it. And they sent Roman soldiers, possibly as many as 6 of them. Their job was to guard that tomb. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. You want to take on 6 Roman centurions? I don't think so. But once again, we have to remember the position of those soldiers. Their very lives depended on that stone staying where it was put. God gives good gifts, doesn't he?
Amen.
Yeah. Thank you, Gretchen. Thank you. So here is the question. We've heard the crucifixion. We've heard the resurrection. What are we going to do about it?
Praise God, he did that for me.
One more song. And I want to say thank you to you for having us this morning. It's been wonderful to be here. It's been a blessing to celebrate this Easter Sunday morning with you, even if I did have to sing at 7 o'clock. Anyway, it's been a glorious time and we do appreciate it. You couldn't help but notice the motor home up there. That's our house. We sold our house almost 7 years ago in Binghamton, and we live full-time at the coach and travel and sing. Why do we do that? Because that's what we're supposed to do. It's what God wants us to do. It's what we've been called to do. We don't understand that. We didn't plan it. It just kind of happened. We travel probably 40, 50,000 miles a year. Sing in a lot of churches, camp meetings, Bible conferences. On weekdays, we sing in a lot of retirement communities and nursing homes. Our pastor in Binghamton says that's kind of like you guys' mission field. And we kind of feel it is. And we only do this for one reason. That's because we're hoping to get filthy rich. You're not buying that? I'm not either. I know better. Have you seen the price of diesel fuel lately? We do it because we're trying to do our little bit to spread this message.
Now we talk of heaven's beauty, that's good. Who wants to stay for another half hour? Amen. Hey, wait, you don't like to get up early, and you were singing for 7 o'clock for 45 minutes. If we imposed upon you for another half an hour, they have been an absolute They have been an absolute blessing for us today. They spent 45 minutes singing at the 7 o'clock service this morning. We were really blessed. And Nate did a real small promo. Mrs. Dunnemans is going to be at the back, and you have, correct me if I'm wrong, you have CDs.
Yes, sir.
You have a brochure where you're going to be the rest of the year.
Yes, sir. We have our newsletter.
I have a newsletter too. Oh, yeah. Why don't you get, go ahead.
Well, you're doing fine. I just want to say we have a newsletter, and if you would like to receive it, there's a sign-up sheet back there. Name, address, and email address, and four times a year, you'll get to hear about Dunnemans, our adventures. Gretchen writes the newsletter. She does a great job, and it's a way for you to keep track of us and be reminded at least four times a year to pray for us, and we would appreciate that.
Thank you. Is there anything else?
Go ahead. You're doing fine. Okay. You prompt me, and I'll talk.
Okay. Where are you going to be this evening?
Oh,
good. Where are you going to be next? Where are you going to be the rest of the week?
Yeah, this week we're singing in like Elmira and Horseheads and whatever at 3 or 4 nursing homes. And then next Sunday we'll be in Bath, right? Two different services.
Oh, you're going to get washed next week?
Finally.
Is it Saturday night?
Yeah.
Hallelujah. You're going to be in Bath on Saturday
night. Twice a year, whether we need it or not.
Where are you going to be in Bath next week?
At the Assemblies of God Church, right?
Okay.
Sunday night. Read about it in the newsletter.
Where are we in the morning?
Lakeview Terrace or Lakeview Apartments.
Yes.
Oh, with Ron Huckabone?
With Mr.
Yes.
Huckabone.
I've never heard of him. Okay. And as we close, if anybody would like to support them in their ministry, I'm going to ask the ushers if they would come forward. And right now. Yeah, thank you. I mean, they're going to look at you with that look. And if you would like to support them in their ministry and their travel, we're just going to take 2 minutes, if we could, and take a farewell offering for them. Give him away.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Have a great day. Enjoy family.